Are you interested in buying yourself some My Hero Academia merch? Go click the link in my description box now and get some awesome discounts from 17% up to 48% off.
Hello, welcome back to another video. Today's video will be a bit of emotional since I like torturing you guys, so have some Deku angst. Anyways, let's get on to the video. In class 1A in real life, I'll be passing out your gardens for this week's test. Okay, I'm sure everyone did well. I stayed up all night for this, so I hope it's worth it. Cool bro, you also stayed up. Dot dot dot. Oops, woman. Okay, be quiet now. ˆʟᴏʟᴇ passes out all tests except for Deku. ˆʟᴏʟᴇ goes to Deku's desk and whispers, "Problem child, you've been doing poorly. May I know why?" "It's nothing, I just felt sleepy." "Okay then." ˆʟᴏʟᴇ goes back to the front of the class. "Okay class, let's flip our textbook pages to page between Deku and Bakuho. TSK, guess the nerd failed. You should quit UA and leave." Dot dot dot. After school, in class 1A GAYS distraught face. Everyone's online except for small Mike Greenheart. "Hello everyone, we should revise from our tests. Aw, I'm too tired. Rest in peace." Denki's last brain cells crying face. Sparkles. "Sheesh, I need TT cut without handle." Sparkles. "Have you seen Deku-kun? I haven't seen him since ˆʟᴏʟᴇ's class. Probably got in trouble." Face with tears of joy. Bakuho, "Midoriya isn't the type to get in trouble." "Ha, what did you call ME explosion?" "Explosion." Some angry Pomeranian noises. "I called you Bakuho." TSK, "True Eureka, I haven't seen him either. He was the last in class to leave. Sorry, that was Dark Shadow. Maybe he's not feeling well. I don't know about that since he still moves around fine when his bones get broken." Sparkles. Cheese sparkles. Kiro, "Midoriya is sick. Maybe he's looking at boobs. You know, I can make some cake. How about surprising him?" "Good idea, let's do that." Few minutes later, small Mike Greenheart went online. "Hey guys, TCH the nerd is here now." Sparkles. "Finally the main character is here. I mean TT cut without handle." Sparkles. "Deku-kun, where were you?" "Yeah, we didn't see you since ˆʟᴏʟᴇ's class." "It's nothing." TSK, "Who cares about that nerd? It's not like he's alone. He's probably talking about how amazing All Might is to Auntie." Dot dot dot. Midoriya. Midoriya, Kira, faces, but we're technically not looking at each other, but our phones. Stop breaking the fourth wall. Cake, I made some food for you. Oh hey Midoriya, so when are you going to tell me the tips of getting girls? Midoriya, my pet friend said they want to see you again. Fourth wall broken. 2.
Yeah. What's your definition of success?
TCH, why should I let you know? Success to me is something when you achieve something you want. Sparkles. Getting tea spilled. Because yes, tea cut without handle. Smiling face. Sparkles. Kiro, Eureka. Yetsuayu. I told you to call me Tsu. Oh sorry, Tsu.
I cannot stop doing it.
I don't trust the thoughts that come inside my head. I don't trust this thing that beats inside my chest.
Midoriya, are you alright? Deku-kun, we're here for you so you can tell us. TCH cat. 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 Mina sipping the tea. Cat. Kiro. Cat. 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 Midobro, you have us. Cat. Cat. Why yeah. Cap sparkles. Cap sparkles. Cat. Do you need anything? If so, I can create it. Cat. Cat. Cake. Cap. Cap. So about getting girls. Cap. Cap. So who wants to buy some caps?
Who I am and who I wanna be cannot connect. Why? Don't think I deserve it, you get no respect. I just made a couple mils, they're not impressed.
TSK, the nerd's probably fine. I don't know. Midoriya has been acting weird these days. What do you mean who you are and what you wanna be cannot connect, Sparkles? I'm pretty sure you're fine the way you are, Sparkles. Sparkles. Don't steal my Sparkles, Sparkles. What do you mean you don't deserve it? Deku Khan.
Let you down goes triple platinum, yeah, okay, okay, I guess. Smile for a moment, then these questions starting to fill my head, not again. I push away the people that I love the most, why?
Let you down. I've heard of that song before. Questions. What type of questions, smirking face? TSK. Not like you have people you love. Shut up. Not you being jealous for me, raised hand. Face with rolling eyes. Not your mom pouring boiling water for me, explosion. Explosion. Dot dot dot. Not you being an angry Pomeranian for me. Not you having no emotions for me, unamused face. Not you. Stop. Don't fight back, Yuga and Todoroki. TSK. Push away people you love. What does that mean? I think it's a paraphrase of something.
I don't want no one to know I'm vulnerable. Why? That makes me feel weak and so uncomfortable. Why? Stop asking me questions, I just wanna feel alive until I die. This is an ace flow.
Dot dot dot. Midoriya, you won't die. Doesn't that mean he's immortal? Kiro, is Midobro talking to himself, Sparkles? Wee wee Sparkles. No one wants Kate. Midoriya, don't talk about that, and if you feel uncomfortable you can talk to us and we'll do what we can. Waving hands.
Wait a damn minute.
If Deku is immortal, he can't die, right? Then how come he breaks his bones face without mouth?
Just let me rhyme, I'm in disguise. I'm a busy person, got no time for lies. One of a kind, they don't see it, I pull out their eyes. I'm on a rise, I've been doing this for most my life with no advice.
TCH, what can the nerd be busy doing? I can give you advice, Midoriya. TSK, not like you can rhyme. Are you creating a poem? If so, I would like to hear it. Cat. Same. Poems are manly. What's a poem? Dot dot dot. It's a piece of writing. A poem is a piece of writing that partakes of the nature of both speech and song that is nearly always rhythmical, usually metaphorical, and often exhibits such formal elements as meter, rhyme, and stanzaic structure. Question mark. Question mark. I'm still confused. Sigh.
Take my chances, I just roll the dice, do what I like. As a kid, I was afraid of highs, put that aside. Now I'm here and they look so surprised, well, so am I. Whoa! Don't invite me to the parties, but I still arrive. Kick down the door and then I go inside. Give off that I do not belong here vibe. Then take the keys right off the counter and let's go for a ride. Why do y'all look mortified?
It's okay to be afraid of heights, Midobro. Midoriya, it isn't appropriate behavior to be kicking down doors when you're an uninvited guest, Sparkles. This is why I sneak into party. I mean get invited, grinning face with smiling eyes and sweat drop. Sparkles. Do you guys want some lemonade? It's freshly made. Give me some. I can't stand drama.
I keep to myself, they think I'm sorta shy. Organized. Let you down's the only song you've heard of, well then you're behind.
I mean there are other songs I listen to. Want my Spotify playlists. TCH, shit, inert is shy. Midoriya, you don't have to be shy. Kiro, we've been in the same class for a long time.
Story time. Wish that I could think like Big Sean does, but I just can't decide if I should stick my knife inside a Pennywise.
Deku Khan. Oh, I remember watching IT with Bakubro and Kiribro. Oh yeah, you even wet your pants. Laughing dead face, crying face.
I don't care what anybody else thinks. Lies. I do not need nobody to help me. Lies. I kinda feel guilty cause I'm wealthy. Why? I don't understand, it's got me questioning like why. Just tell me why, not back to this flow inside. I feel divided.
Wamidobro, you're wealthy. I didn't know that. Cool. TSK. Of course you don't know the nerd well. You don't care about what others think. Lies. Kiro, are you not feeling well? If so, tell us. Yeah, Deku-kun. We're worried about you. Midoriya, if you want some space, we can give you some. But we need to know what your situation or condition is.
Back when I ain't had a dime, I had to drive. Back before I ever signed, I questioned life. Like, who am I, man?
Woo! Nothing to me's ever good enough. I could be working for 24 hours a day and think I never did enough. My life is a movie, but there ain't no telling what you're gonna see in my cinema.
Midoriya, you're enough to me. TCH, yeah. What Ibisive said. Cap sparkles. Yes, now spill some tea for me. Tea cut without handle. Sparkles. Midoriya, don't tell yourself that. You're good enough in your very own way. Working 24 hours a day, doesn't that mean you're working for the whole entire day without sleep or rest?
Medicine. I wanna be great, but I get in the way of myself and I think about everything that I can never be. Why do I do it though?
Hey,
yeah. Why you always looking aggravated? Not a choice, you know I had to make it. When they talk about the greatest, they gon' probably never put us in a conversation. Like something, then I gotta take it.
Midobro, you're great and amazing the way you are. Those people are probably not very manly. Yeah, Midobro. Cap, Deku Khan.
Write something that I might erase it. I love it, then I really hate it. What's the problem, Nate? Then I don't know.
I know I like to preach to always be yourself, but my emotions make me feel like I am someone else. Me and pride have made a pact that we don't need no help, which feels like I'm at war inside myself, but I forgot the shells. I hold my issues up for all to see like show and tell. A lot of people know me, but not a lot know me well. Hold my issues up for all to see like show and tell. A lot of people know me, but they don't know me well.
Deku, you, Midoriya, don't hold issues to yourself. We're all here for you, Sparkles. Deku Sparkles. Kiro, Midoriya, are you okay? Midobro, dot dot dot, bro dot dot dot, M Midoriya, Deku Kun Sparkles. Midoriya, want cheese Sparkles. We should call Azawa Sensei, dot dot dot. Do you still want food? Dot dot dot. Midoriya loudly crying face. Loudly crying face. I'll call Azawa Sensei. Dot dot dot. I need sleep sleeping face. Went online. What is it, Ida? Midoriya keeps saying these words. He seems to be keeping something to himself. Problem child. What wrong? You guys would never understand. You don't understand the feeling of high expectations. Even when I try my best, I'm still not enough. Hold on, problem child. Who said you're not enough? Dot dot dot. None of you will understand anyways. Why you don't understand how I'm keeping this abuse to myself? Dot dot dot. Abuse. Deku. Midoriya. Deku-kun. You're being abused. Dot dot dot. Forget what I said. It's not like you will understand anyways. You all are keeping up with every single one of expectations whole. I'm falling behind. It's not fair. I try my best, but I'm still not worth it. Small my green heart. Went offline. Deku. Dot dot dot. Deku. Midoriya. Midobro. Some dots. I feel like we should comfort H him. Deku Kun Sparkles. Dot 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 Sparkles. I'll go give some tissues. Same. Some dots. Midoriya loudly crying face. Loudly crying face. Loudly crying face. More dots. I'll talk to problem child. I need sleep sleeping face. Went offline. Everyone went offline. The end. I hope you like it. Anyways, have a good day and stay safe, Red Heart.